snake?
Pass. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Finliano, and welcome back for more Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Okay. Let's see, base facilities. We are growing very nicely. Okay. Developments.
Please specify a project.
Nice. I need that. Not now. Okay. Let's see.
Please select a mission.
Okay, that's right. We need to rescue someone. The side ups. Make contact with Embrick.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh no. Eliminate the armored vehicle unit. That's not good. Why does it say danger low?
Let's see. To Afghanistan.
We are going to experiment because it says danger is low. I'm gonna take that with me. All DD is fine. Okay. Ooh, look at that. Okay. Danger is low, huh? Danger is low. God, no. Why does it say danger low? So stupid.
analysis complete.
Is it down? Yep, it's down.
List updated.
I am bloody as hell. Look at me. Oh no. I ruined my clothes.
Please select supplies requested.
Okay.
Good. Good dog.
Don't worry, doggy.
Clouds approaching.
Wait, I need another one. Supply drop. Weapons and items.
Supply drop complete.
We'll grab that as well.
Please select a drop point.
If I had that sniper rifle, I would not have taken that much damage.
Please select supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Good dog.
Okay. I'm gonna take the left and then go right. And this side is longer, maybe.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Maybe I can avoid them.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Oh yeah, look at that. Easy. Maybe I should take the sniper rifle more often. Very nice. Oh, I forgot something. No, not that bad. I'll just put everything here. Great. Ooh.
Sniper, where?
Episode 11. There it is. It was hidden.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant.
Like it's possible. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Running.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Found it. Oh no. Oh. Ah. Nice. It's going that way.
Boss, you need to go around outside the enemy's line of sight. Get into position undetected and attack from behind or the side.
Oh! Was it not marking? Maybe she's just too far away. So slippery. Why do I feel like she moved? Maybe she really did. I can hear her. No, she's moving again. I can see the dirt. Ooh. No way. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh,
my eyes. Oh. No, she's coming to me. She's coming to me. Oh.
together. With those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish her, boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
No need to kill her.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin.
Did I have that?
Finish her. She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
I have a choice.
Boss.
Okay. I'm not gonna shoot her. She's not even wounded. What?
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher.
Not a single scratch.
The extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Pequot has the same voice. And the same name. Like he never died. Oh my goodness.
Slipped the line, huh? Shame. She's one of a kind.
Fine by me. We don't need her type. Boss, we need to talk. Get back to base. Everything else can wait.
Yes. Very nice, very nice.
Good. He captured it alive.
No, more cutscene. Wait a minute, that was not a helicopter.
Confirm, one bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
Come on, Snake. What's happening? Didn't she just leave? And now she's back. She still has the handcuffs.
She's setting foot on this base. Boss, she's with Cypher.
Oh, I remember her. She was the one who wanted to kill us at the hospital.
Thank you.
Thermals!
Boss, you are going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
That was intense.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted, quiet. You set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. We need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Good. Good dog.
So she's being held at the medical platform. I do want to check it out. That's handy. I'm just wondering, why is it so long? The journey.
Welcome home, boss.
Thank you. Quiet.
Snake?
Boss.
That's right. It's her.
What about the bomb?
We were able to remove the explosives. Both of them.
Bomb!
No, no, no. No, it's okay.
There's another in my...
It's all right. We got it out.
There's another in my...
Guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Something's not right. Check her again.
Boss?
She hit the water hard, but somehow she managed to survive. Anyway, the shock triggered some kind of amnesia.
Snake, where is Professor Galvez?
You mean?
Yeah. She still thinks it's 1974. She's got no memory of anything before that either. Cypher, the KGB, nothing.
It looks to be a kind of dissociative disorder. Dissociative amnesia, where memories are blocked out to protect the mind, and dissociative identity disorder, the whole personality changes. What we're seeing seems to be a combination of the two. She truly believes she's nothing more than a student living in 1974.
Peace Day was a lot of fun. I hope we can do it again.
She doesn't respond to anything that conflicts with her internal timeline. Doctor's pretty sure she's not faking it. If she had her memory, just think what she could tell us about Cypher. The photo is from that guy you brought back the other day. From the old crew. I thought it might jog her memory, but no luck. Anything else you can show her?
Do you have something to show me, Snake?
I give up. She's all yours.
Call me shocked. I am shocked.
Got something to show me, Snake? This photo. It is from the other day, right? I like it a lot. I look kind of silly, but it's got a peaceful feel to it. Peace Day was a lot of fun. Everyone cheered at the end, even though I missed a few high notes. We should have more events like that, Snake. I'm sorry, Snake. My head hurts. Could you let me rest?
Okay. I came to see Quiet, but then I was surprised. There she is. Authorized freak only. Oh my goodness. That's a diamond.
Side ops list updated. Please select a mission.
Captured the legendary brown bear. Eliminate the heavy infantry.
Please select a landing zone.
Okay, at least we can come with the chopper over here and then travel to make contact with Embrick. That's fine.
Not accepted.
Can do that later. For now, let's do something else. Can do this one. Eliminate the heavy infantry.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
I'm gonna take my sniper rifle. Smoke grenade. Yeah, but I wanna test this out. Actually, I want to use that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
This is a specialist.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Complete. Marker placed. Marker removed.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Side ops list updated.
You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay. I want to test out the rifle. Oh no!
Guard post captured.
I killed the wrong guy. Unintentionally. Okay, so you cannot kill them with one shot to the body. You definitely have to shoot them in the head. And the reload was a bit slow, so I don't know. I need to be very accurate with my shots.
Commencing platform construction.
This is B-Quad, arriving shortly at LZ.
Please specify a project. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
This is B-Quad, on station at LZ.
I'm coming. Dude, he's calling me.
Function added. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Good. You captured it alive.
Side ops list updated.
Alright guys, that's all for today. This has been your boy Finleono. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Take care and peace.